It comes down to this. 3 points will guarantee their place in the knockout stages. Stay tuned. It's live on EA TV. Nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And it's the second assignment for these countries in the group stage here at the 2023 World Cup. It's Sweden against Italy.
Well, thanks, Derek. This won't be easy, but a win here, and they will be through to the knockout stages. If they perform at their best, I think they will get the 3 points that they need.
Here's the starting 11 for Sweden. And the Italy starting 11.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three. No doubt about that.
And the match is underway. Rubensson. Kosovari Aslani. Johanna Rytting Kanneru. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Not a good pass. Filipa Kurmark. Oh, in with a chance! Can they stop it going in? Well, threat over for now. It's looking promising. Well, the fans want to see her shoot. Putting them under the cosh. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Well, no let up. Plenty of pressure. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Arianna Caruso. Strong but fair tackle. Rubensson. Now, options are plenty. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. A real opening now. And up for grabs off the keeper. Really a very poor ball. Oh, she's in a really promising position. And effectively parried away by the keeper. Could cross it in here. Chance to take the lead. Well, not an effort she's going to be especially proud of.
Absolutely not. The keeper had it far too easy there. That's not a good finish.
Good tackle. What can she do from here? Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, the referee opting for the lenient approach this time.
I think it's a great bit of refereeing. Everybody now knows the next foul will be punished.
Well, not one, Stuart, that's going to live long in the memory.
Well, I think the manager might disagree, Derek. Any way you cut it, it's a wasted opportunity.
Elin Rubinson. Well, she's certainly not alone. High pressing at its best. Boateng. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Kosovari Aslani. Rytin Kanerud. Elin Rubinson. Kurmark. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, just a warning from the referee this time.
And I think the referee has got that absolutely right. It's not a card for me.
Long way out this. Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. Gamma onto Chernoya. Well, attacking possibilities, and let's give credit to the defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Nicely timed tackle. Might really be able to trouble them here. Has eyes for goal! Well, a nearly moment, just over the top. Illestet. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Moving forward effectively. A routine save. Rubinson. Really getting stuck in. Now, who can she play it to? closed down straight away. Extremely sloppy in possession. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Natalie Bjorn. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. And that will be the keeper's ball. Rubinson. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Elin Rubinson. Can they create something from here? A very effective clearance. Chernoya. And space here on the flank. Caruso. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Johanna Rytting Kanerud. Rudar. Ilestet. And they need to get tighter here. Can't miss, surely! Piece of goalkeeping.
Well, she showed her class there. Closes the angle down, makes herself big. It's a really good stop.
Playing it in, not the best clearance. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. In the right place to cut out the pass. A bit of running room now on the wing. Crossing into the middle. Well, an ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable. Oh, she's in here. Surely. A goal to give them a 1-0 lead. An excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Elisa Bartoli. Now with Caruso. A very timely interception. Rudar. Can she find the right pass? Opportunity it is. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, not the best clearance. Rubinson. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Showing a real will to win the ball. Rudar. She's made a really important challenge. Bonansea. Well, very effective play in possession. Well, disappointing end to the move. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, fair to say, she didn't really make life difficult for the goalkeeper. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And now they get the ball rolling. Might really be able to trouble them here. Has eyes for goal! Well, a nearly moment, just over the top. And they need to get tighter here. Can't miss, surely! Oh, a fantastic piece of goalkeeping!
Well, she showed her class there. Closes the angle down.
Oh, she's in here. Opportunity it is. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Excellent defending. Elisa Bartoli. Cristiana Girelli. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Superb block. Kosovari Aslani. Rytin Kanrud. And Aslani. Kurmark. Emma Kulberg. The fans in favour of the shot here. The save was a good one. Chernoya. Plenty of support here. Gives it a go. Oh, good work by the keeper. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. So now, a corner. And there's the delivery. Well, cleared away over the byline, and a corner kick to come. So the corner played into the box. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Showing a lot of guile there. Oh, could be! That is a really disappointing effort. Goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
Glass. Well, credit for that piece of ball winning. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, here it is again, and she's just been caught on the ball. That's a complete lack of awareness. It's a poor bit of play, really.
So, back underway following the equaliser. Filipa Kurmark. Real chance. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Sweden will get the throw in. ...30 minutes to go then. She's made a really important challenge. Teammates available. But nothing comes of it. Bartoli. Caruso. Onto Rosucci. It is a decent looking attack here. Breaking at pace. And outboxing her opponent. Teammates in the middle. Well, that'll be a free kick. and possession given away. Well, just trying to drive her team forward here. Could be a chance to break here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Janogi. And over the touchline for what will be a Sweden throw. Giving the ball away. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. But timely defending when it mattered. Kosovari Aslani. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Well, good looking play with the ball at her feet. Oh, surely. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. A real opening now. Off the post and back in play. Must be. Save.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay. Well, she's certainly not alone. Doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here it is again. What a good build-up this is. Quick, incisive passing, clever movement, and all done at pace, which led to a simple finish. That's a real joy to watch.
It is 3-1, the current scoreline here. Gamma. Bartoli. On to Caruso. Chernoia. Promising attack, this. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Aslani. Shielding the ball superbly. And what an opportunity this is for her. Well, that is a moment she'd like to airbrush from history. Not a very good attempt, was it?
Well, she's gone for power, hasn't she? Not even close in the end.
Well, strong play here. Glass. Rudar. Elin Rubinson. Using her considerable strength to shield the ball. Oh, but they've lost it now. and teammates around her. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Kulberg. Well, not hard to read that pass. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Showing a real will to win the ball. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Filipa Angeldal. Opportunity! Not out of the woods yet, and holding on to it at the second time of asking. And just 5 minutes remaining. It's looking promising. Part of the final analysis, it was good defending. Not messing around with that clearance. Well, under pressure, but that doesn't bother her. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Good physical play. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Elisa Bartoli. On to Salvay. Chernoya. Well, the pass not finding its target. Kosovari Aslani, untidy in possession. Caruso, firing it towards goal. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Promising looking attack. They've regained possession. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. And quite simply, a wonderful chance was squandered. That's really good and effective physical play. Caruso. And that will be that, the final whistle. And what we can say now, Stuart, is Sweden have made it through to the round of 16.
Well, when we looked at the groups, we expected them to qualify, and they've done just that. However, it's now going to be a lot tougher for them as we move forward.
And this confrontation is underway. Might really be able to trouble them here. Has eyes for goal! Well, a nearly moment, just over the top. And they need to get tighter here. Can't miss, surely! Oh, a fantastic piece of goalkeeping!
Well, she showed her class there. Closes the angle down.
Oh, she's in here. Opportunity it is. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Gives it a go. Oh, good work by the keeper. Showing a lot of guile there. Oh, could be. Glass. Well, credit for that piece of ball winning. Now, what can she do next? Well, good-looking play with the ball at her feet. Oh, surely. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. Surely. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure that... Shielding the ball superbly. And what an opportunity this is for her. Well, that is a moment she'd like to airbrush from history. Not a very good attempt, was it?
Well, she's gone for power, hasn't she? Not even...